Here we are then in the iconic entrance hall of Eltham Palace, in the 1930s known as the Lounge Hall. Some of you might be having a deja vu moment thinking, I've seen this room before, but I've never been here. Do you know why? Well, Miss Marple's been here. Hercule Poirot's been here twice. Some of our dead people on the carpet. Designed by Rolf Engströmer, so it's Swedish. Fantastic intarsia panels by Jörg Werkmaster. And of course, famously, this gorgeous carpet by Marion Dorn, the architect of floors.